passwords a complete nightmare, especially for users. You've done away with all of that. And what you'll do is you'll generate a public-private key pair for interaction with that particular relying party.